Ah, yes, I believe this doggo has a question. How's it going, everyone, and welcome back to MK. My name is Zach, and today we're going to be taking a look at r/made me smile. I really enjoyed myself the last time I took a look at this subreddit, so, I'm excited. My mom decided to invent Baby Yoda margaritas. This is not what I expected, and it's amazing. That is incredibly clever, and I love it. Anyone who doesn't like Baby Yoda, you're wrong. At a comic convention, everyone dressed as a villain and got together to give this tiny Wonder Woman an incredible photo op. A truly sweet gesture. That is amazing. I love that so much. This hits home. Be who you needed when you were younger. Aww. Soldier Boys and Soldier Doggo. I love it. He's ready to go out on a troop. I hope he's nice and warm in there. I love Abilene Lowe's. Way to go. This is the disabled vet who struggled to get a job because he needs a service dog. Lowe's hired them both. I love it. Look, the dog's got a little vest too. That's so cute. She wants me to take a picture of her, so I grab my camera and instead of saying 1, 2, 3, smile, I told her I love you, and her smile is prettier compared to other smiles. Aww. This is how I'm trying to be, you know what I'm saying? So this photo makes me want to be a vet. So there's that. Look, I just want to be surrounded by kitties, okay? I'll do whatever it takes. 4-year-old me. Granddaddy, watch this. 4-year-old me. Does nothing. My granddad. Wow! That's wholesome. You know, you don't see Dalmatians very often, but when you do, it's definitely a guaranteed smile. WTF is this? It's called Do What You Can to Make Your Child Happy. You go, Frank, you tell him. Fans create makeshift star in honor of Carrie Fisher on Hollywood Walk of Fame. Oh my god, Carrie Fisher doesn't have a star on the Walk of Fame. Are you kidding me? That's criminal. This is just your friendly reminder that Vincent, the dog from Lost, is still alive and well. That is very good to hear. I got my brother, 10, a Switch and Pokemon Sword for Christmas. He asked my mom if he could go to the store on Boxing Day. He brought home another Switch and Pokemon Shield with his birthday/Christmas money so we could play together. He told me, now we're even. What a cute little guy. Aww. I actually have a very similar story, a little mini story time real quick. I got a 3DS for my birthday, and my brother, he didn't have one, so a lot of my birthday money I used to actually buy my brother a 3DS and some games, so we could play Mario Kart together and stuff. So I can relate to this, it's a very good feeling. Turtles queue up for a scrub when they realize Lady has a brush. Look, you gotta keep the shell shiny, okay? When I was 3 months old, my ma had me in a snuggly and a woman walked up to her in a bodega and asked her how old I was. When ma answered, she said, mine too, they should be friends. And it worked, and we've been friends ever since, and she's the illustrator of all my books and the best. Aw, that is actually a really, really nice story. You'll never know how long you'll really know someone and how important they'll be into your life until, the experience happens. When you realize you downloaded Reddit this day last year when you were suicidal and considering dropping out of school, but now you're graduated and accepted into a grad program. Hashtag, it gets better. That photo of Shia LaBeouf is me. That's good. That's real good. Can someone please explain why the frick there's a dog on this plane? Mind your frickin' business, I paid for my ticket. Aw, this little bird can't walk, so he got little sandals made for him. That is so good. That's wholesome. I love this content. Spent 2 hours getting ready, hair, makeup, the lot, then just as I was about to go out, I saw my dad in the back room listening to music and having a drink on his own, and I just got this feeling that I needed to let the new year in with him. Threw my PJs on and spending it with my best mate. Aw, that's so freaking sweet. This is Marble and her baby. The stuffed animal is around 18 years old from when I was around 6 years old. She carries it everywhere. She loves it. It was there for me growing up, and now it's there for her even through surgery when she was just 2.5 months old. My dad sends me updates and pictures of Marble and her baby. This is the cutest thing, and I just wanted to share. I'm very glad you shared, because that is precious. My dad is a mailman, and he likes to give dogs on his route treats. Today he told us one of the dogs on his route passed away, and his owners gave him a bag of treats with this note. Gretchen passed away yesterday. She asked me to ask you if you would share her treats that she never got to finish with the other dogs on your route. She always enjoyed seeing you come to the door and was always happy to get a snack from you. Aww. Aw, man, now I'm just gonna cry. Toddler can't stop laughing after locking himself in car while 5 firefighters try to rescue him. Jesus Christ. At the mall today, a young man approached me to hit on me. He was very polite and was even more polite when he spotted my engagement ring. He kept chatting anyway, fashion, family, Steve Jobs. We agreed that we made the other's day brighter and went our separate ways. The end. And that's how you do it. You will get nowhere trying to, get with a girl that's already with someone. Idiot. Heck is where you go when you do little sins. Language. I'm sorry. Heck. But censored now. Thank you. Went out fishing with my grandpa this evening, and there was this one kid who had some sort of mental handicap. About halfway through our fishing, his rod broke and there were several knots in his line. Not only did my grandpa completely fix his rod, he untied the knots. Never been more proud of him. Hell yeah. I put some action figures on eBay. A mom bought two, but not the other 28 I had. She messaged to say her autistic son was excited to get them. She wished she could have bought more. I sent her all 30 of them. Got a phone call, she thanked me and cried. We're all friends to this day. Aw, man, that's so wholesome. Hey, what the frick? Seals are so fat, I love it! As a soon-to-be marine biologist, I must agree that they are, and it's amazing. One out of one experts agree. Name, Joanne. Age, 90. Advice for the younger generation. Always have ambitions and goals in which to follow. Thank you, Joanne. Aw, look at that. Just a simple, straight to the point. It's just a dog, who's sleeping. I love it. My parents are deaf and they have two deaf cats. They got their first iPhone for Christmas and they've been FaceTiming all their deaf friends to introduce them to their cats for the last couple hours. That is the cutest thing. I have such a big smile on my face. For those of you that don't know, I'm not accepted by my parents for being gay. I have struggled for 5 years with them and decided this year to cut off contact. This is my first Christmas not with them, and this is how Sarah's, my fiance's dad, tagged my gift. To Kate from Dad. Aww. Oh man, that's so sweet. If you can't love your kids for who they want to be, that's just disgraceful. Sleeping cat. Oh, it's got his little paw wrapped around the owner's wrist. Oh my god, that is the cutest thing. If your day is bad, always remember this happy little dog who thought this parade was just for him. You go, doggo. You go. My daddy is behind the camera. There he is. Look at that. That's awesome. My girlfriend fell asleep with my dog and he gave me this look after I kissed her on the cheek. Congratulations on your year smoke-free. Hey, that's awesome. First cat in world gets bionic paws after losing limbs to frostbite. Holy cow. Man, technology's freaking rad. Dad took us to water park. We are 24. Hey, that doesn't matter. She guessed my favorite color first try, but between me and you, I didn't even have a favorite color until she yelled out yellow. She was hella excited and smiling like a little kid, so I told her she was right, and I haven't seen yellow the same since. It's in everything. I could probably live in it now. Aww. I love these. Can we just get a whole subreddit of just sleeping animals? That would be great. I'm sure it exists somewhere, but I don't know if it'd make good content, because I'd just go, aww, at everything. Tonight, my Abuelita, it means grandma, apparently, whispered, I want to show you the most beautiful girl in the world, solemnly leading me to a table packed with old family photos. With one shaky finger, she pointed slowly to a photo of herself. This is the energy I'm carrying with me into the new year. Father enjoying his son being a father. That is wholesome. You love to see it. A couple of months ago, an elderly lady asked me to walk her home because she was scared she was going to slip on the ice. We've become friends, and now I walk her home almost every day. That's great. I love this. So my daughter was carrying around and guarding this box for 2 days and would not tell me what was in it. When I finally snapped and took the box, she died laughing because it was nothing but a string in it. And she was just acting like Patrick. Legendary. Merry Christmas. Aw, that... I mean, I don't know what they used to write that. Hopefully it wasn't your finger. You know, maybe you hopefully had like a glove or something. But that's sweet. That's nice. Did you know that bees sleep between 5 to 8 hours a day, sometimes in flowers? Also, they like to sleep with other bees and hold each other's feet. Aww. Therapy dogs at this hospital shows kids' medical procedures aren't so scary. Aww, yeah. This picture made me smile. I've seen this, and this is very, very cute. When you're ordering pizza and your broke homie says, get wings too, so you look at his broke ass and get the wings because that's your homie. Homies take care of each other. Boys support boys. In China, animal rescuers paid around $8,000 to buy all the dogs who were already in a truck on its way to the slaughterhouse. This is a picture taken after they brought all the dogs to their animal rescue shelter. That's fantastic. Me every night. I'm going to wake up before the baby, take a shower, and have some coffee. Me and my baby every morning. Clover is home. Thank you, Lost Dog Recovery. You have been amazing. And to everyone who has been helping us in our search, it has been overwhelming. Found on the estate where she went missing, she hadn't appeared on camera back home, but she was not far away. Thanks to her breeder for coming today and to Veronica and Nikki for their help. I think that's Veronica? I don't know. I'm not sure. But hey, she got her dog back. That's all that matters. I had this girl in my class, and she was considered to be, like, really dumb. She'd ask a ton of questions in class, which everybody would consider to be stupid and silly, and even the teachers would often taunt her, but she'd never stop asking. The weirdest thing was that she'd almost always ace the class exams, and everyone was like, huh? Even the teachers thought she was cheating because she wasn't so smart in class, but nobody could prove that she was actually cheating. I'm pretty introverted, so I never really talked to her, but she was leaving school this year, and I was genuinely curious about how she did so well on exams, and how she didn't let everyone's remarks and doubts affect her. She always used to sit and hang out with only one girl, and she told me that friend of hers was severely socially anxious and had difficulty in class because she couldn't bring herself to ask questions or ask help from others. I've always felt that way before myself. So they had this system where during lectures, her friend would write down any questions she had and she would ask them for her, and I was just so touched. I don't know, but it really changed the way I look at people. This girl endured taunts and accusations and borderline bullying for being stupid when she was actually really smart and could easily have refused to ask questions for her friend, but she did, and brushed off everything others would throw at her for her friend. Do you have friends like this? I hope you do. I think it's so important to have support from people who don't shame you for your shortcomings, who help you during hard times and don't embarrass you or leave you hanging, even if they could. And trust me, most people could. My cat is afraid of tangerines, so I've created a force field to protect the Christmas tree. When a baby holds your finger with her whole hand. This is true. This is very accurate. Hi, Saja. Your mom told me about the conversation you had recently about your sexual orientation, and I just want to assure you that I love and accept you no matter what. No reserves. You are allowed to fall in love with whoever you want, and that is nobody's business but your own. Also, you are young and things will be changing this way, and I ask you to accept yourself the way you are and love yourself the way you are. You are Saja, first and foremost, and we all know and love you. The important thing is you know that. I love you, my beautiful, lovely, kind, and good niece. Aww. A puppy warming its little paws. This is so good. Beginning of the decade versus the end of the decade. Oh, hell yeah, he's got his wings. Laundry, banana bread, dining room table, Christmas decor, looking sexy. I still remember the time my mom printed out a 1,000-page GameFAQs walkthrough for Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door, hole-punched it, and put it in a circle binder for me when I was stumped about how to get into Hooktail's castle. I honestly think that if my mother hadn't shown interest like that, or told me to get good like the mom in this story, I wouldn't be into games as much as I am today. Realizing how The Thousand Year Door made its puzzles work was a big help in realizing how to handle puzzles in other games without a guide. Those baby steps were crucial, in my opinion. Just get good. Merry Christmas and happy. Kenya installs the first solar plant that transforms ocean water into drinking water. Oh, hell yeah. Bob, 91. Find someone to love and keep on loving them. That's the goal, my friend. Uno Braille Edition includes Braille on every card. Hell yes. My son asked for a new Xbox controller for Christmas. I didn't think about why he needed a new one until he opened it and got all excited because now his sister could play games with him. He didn't want the controller for himself. He wanted it so they could play together. You love it. The only news I want to see. Local dog wears hat. He's just wearing it on top of his little head. Wow, what a good boy. I know we are in the yearly recap phase on social media and everyone is announcing their biggest wins, but please don't compare yourself and your progress to others. If your biggest achievement was just staying alive, then that's a win too. I don't think I've ever seen a pigeon just sitting. Just sitting down, just chilling. And well, just like that, we have reached the end of r/made me smile, but we do have a Reddit post from user Sir Sigor, some funky MK fan art. I got Reddit just for this. Ooh, that is beautifully done. This is giving me some like Doctor Strange vibes. I really, really like this. The shading, the colors, the vibrancy, the glow. That's so, so cool. I love the outfit as well. And the upvote and downvote hands. He is the ruler of all. And hey, go follow Sir Sigor on Twitter. Fantastic art. Well done. Thank you. And thank you for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, be sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell so you get notified every time MK uploads. And until the next one, I'll see you around.